I'm here today to do a mini haul that I got from Walmart. It is on Hard Candy products. So the first thing I got was the Velvet Mousse Matte Lip Color. I got it in Cherry Blossom. It comes with this little cute floral can. It comes like this. Color that I have on my lips today. It comes in a Doleful applicator. And so the name of this Velvet Mousse, and they got this bang on. It goes on very mousse-like and it's very smooth and soft. It doesn't dry out my lips at all. It is very cute how they put it in this little tin can, but I don't think this is super ideal just to have one lipstick in here and to put in my purse. It's a little bit bulky. The idea is cute and it's cute if you don't mind taking up space in your bag and it comes with a mirror. Bye, Mickey. Hi. Guess who came to visit? This is Mickey, little Mickey. My baby. Ah, okay. Oh, Mickey. I think he's just excited. The next thing I got was the Camouflage Heavy Duty Concealer. And a medium light. Comes in a squeezy tube. Squeeze it out. Like that. I wanna know what's on your mind. Baby, can you tell me? We are such a mystery. I do have the old camouflage concealer in the old packaging and in a different color. And I wanted to see if this color would suit my skin tone better. I also picked up the highlight and contour face dual stick. Right, it is double ended, so one end is obviously the contour and the other end is the highlight. Okay. In the back it shows you where to highlight, which area of the face. Claims to enhance and sculpt your features. I also picked up their Natural Eyes palette. It comes in this tin. And it comes with 9 eyeshadow. Okay. 9 eyeshadow, and it comes with the eyeshadow primer and a eyeliner. And it also has a little mirror. And with that comes with this little booklet. And this booklet says Natural Eyes Look Like a Pro. I guess it shows you the different eye looks that you can do. Yeah. And I do have some of these eyeshadows on my eyelid today. See? And I'll do some swatches for you. I'll take the top 3. Oops. Ooh. See? These eyeshadows are quite pigmented. But it's slightly a little chalky, so you can see that. That's it for my mini haul of Hard Candy products. I hope you guys like this video. Until then, see you next time. Bye.